Welcome to Speedometry. My name is Fred Frecking and I'm a science teacher educator. I'm very excited to tell you about a curriculum that was created by the University of Southern California Rossier School of Education and the Mattel Children's Foundation. This curriculum is hands-on, it's engaging. It's going to allow kids to play with toys that they know to learn deep science knowledge and inquiry skills that will help them act like a scientist, be a scientist, and be an engineer. The cornerstone of this curriculum is kids using a toy that they're familiar with to learn science, to learn engineering skills, so that as they play, they're learning. We know that kids must connect the learning to their experiences, so this curriculum builds on that fundamental aspect of teaching and learning. What I'd like to tell you about now are these next generation science standards, particularly the inquiry skills. In the next generation science standards, they're called scientific practices. The value of this approach is that students engage in the scientific practices just like real scientists and engineers do. Kids are going to ask questions, they're going to come up with procedures, implement those procedures, collect data, analyze data, and draw conclusions based on their findings. And then a key part that is left out of a lot of inquiry practices is kids will present their findings to each other, forming a true scientific learning community. Do you have any questions about the scientific practices that are a key part of the next gen standards?
As a classroom teacher, you know, we have a lot of different priorities and time is really scarce. My concern is, how will this curriculum really help me to bring in the Common Core standards and Next Gen Science standards into my classroom teaching?
That's a great question. And the Next Gen standards, which this speedometry curriculum is aligned to, utilizes the literacy standards, the mathematics standards, and the inquiry standards, so that these units allow kids to learn English, mathematics, and science in a cohesive, comprehensive unit.
But how do I integrate engineering into these lessons?
That's another great question. Many elementary teachers are wondering how they're going to integrate these new engineering standards. It turns out the speedometry curriculum has been designed to integrate engineering practices in. So kids are asked to address real-world problems, come up with models to test those problems, and then data to redefine and redesign their models. So the kids in speedometry will act like little engineers.